Welcome, Sirbiscuit here. I'm back at the thing. Dead space. Get a branch and see what can I bench and what can I upgrade with it.
But there's a problem with the release mechanism.
No surprise there.
Yeah, I'll let you know when it's fixed.
Nicole! He made it.
He's staring at me.
Through the hole
in his head.
Listen to me.
Stop staring at me. Stop it.
Relax.
Isaac, we have to get out of here.
Right. Let's go. The Ishimura.
Yeah. Used to be the pride of the CEC. Sad story, actually. I heard everybody on board died. Some sort of terrorist attack.
What? Terrorist attack? What happened aboard that ship was no terrorist attack.
What do you mean?
That's where all this started, Ellie. Everything that's happening here happened on that ship. I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
What's happening?
I don't know. Something must be blocking the track.
Stay here. I'll take a look.
Okay. Something is blocking the track. You block a thing like this, we have something in the way. And they're giving me stuff. I can hear stuff on the other side of the door. Get them. So these are these ships. And this kind of road means, you know what? I know the jumpy thing is gonna come. More. my scratches, man. I'm feeling so scratchy. Make noise like dog. I'll go up and see what's blocked or down. I'll go down and see what's blocking the ship. Scratchy, scratchy. Boss fight, isn't it? They gave me a place to buy stuff. They're gonna be one more armor, right? So I should save my money for that. I don't want to. What is it? Stop twitching, for fuck's sake! Stop it! I could buy some ammo. I should definitely buy some for my best gun. That's one round or something, some bullets. Let's go. Let's go. Let's kill the big thingy that blocked my path. Reload.
Ellie, there's a giant tentacle blocking the transport door. It's wrapped around a big tank.
A big tank? Nitrogen trichloride. Those explode if they overheat.
Perfect.
We're moving again. We'll wait for you up ahead.
All right, I see you. I'll meet you there.
It will incinerate everything in here.
Yes, it will. Tell Strauss to hold on. Here we go.
Oh, you!
Come on. admire your persistence, Mr. Clarke. But this is bigger than you and bigger than the lives of everyone on this station.
Sir, final preparations for the attack are wrapping up.
Looks like it ends here. At this point, it's all just dead weight.
Isaac, what did he mean? What did he mean when he said dead weight?
He's using the solar beam. We gotta stop the transport now.
Oh, shit. He's cut the station in half. There's no track to get across on.
Back us up. Back us up to the station.
What? Why?
Just do it, Ellie. Hurry. The Ishimura. If the gravity tethers are still functional, I can...
You can snag GovSec and drag it back? Isaac, this is ridiculous.
If I can line the tracks up just for a few seconds, you should be able to get the transport across. Stay ready! And take care of Strauss.
Isaac, no! This is a really bad idea.
I'll stick around. I'm full of bad ideas.
Nice one. He's full of bad ideas, but I'm getting back to... Wait a second. Oh, man. Am I really getting back to it? Here goes nothing. Terrorist attack now. That's it. For just a terrorist attack.
Computer in the flight lounge. I can check the ship's status from there.
Are you okay? You sound a little nervous.
Last time I was here, things didn't go so well. Look, I'll contact you soon.
Okay, I'm gonna leave this episode right now. See you guys on the next episode.